Meanwhile, after spending 4 years in jail, dentist couple in India's northern Ghaziabad city were released on Monday. Last week, a high court acquitted the couple and quashed their conviction in the 2008 murder of their teenage daughter and domestic help.
Dentist couple Rajesh and Nupur Talwar on Monday was released from Dasna jail in northern Ghaziabad city after spending nearly 4 years behind bars. Rajesh and Nupur Talwar were acquitted of 2008 double murder case of their daughter Arushi Talwar and domestic help Hemraj by the Allahabad High Court last week. The Ghaziabad police escorted them to their home and provided security. In November 2013, the couple was sentenced to life imprisonment by a Special Central Bureau of Investigation or CBI court. They had challenged their conviction and had filed an appeal in Allahabad High Court. 14-year-old Arushi Talwar was found with her throat slit at the family home in Noida City in 2008. A day later, the body of domestic help Hemraj, who was initially suspected of murdering her, was found dead in a pool of blood on the terrace of the flat. Early in the investigation, police alleged Rajesh had murdered his daughter and servant in a rage after finding them in compromising position. The Talwars were later charged, but they had denied the murder and blamed sensational media coverage for demonizing them and damaging their defense.